Hey everybody, back with another quick tip. Here's a little trick that I use sometimes when I'm in Illustrator and I need a graphic in a hurry. Here you can see I'm working on a flyer for my Rejuvenate While You Create series, and what I want to add is a little coffee cup to this. Now, I could come into Illustrator and I could draw out my coffee cup and I can do all that, but I could also make it a little bit easier on myself by simply using Adobe Express. Here inside of Express, I can go to my purple plus button, custom size graphic. I'm going to leave it as a standard size and hit next. I'm going to close templates and go to shapes. And then here in shapes, I'm going to type in tea. I want a little teacup here. So I'm going to use this teacup and I'm going to grab one that I think will work for the project. And I can sit here and I can look through all these different options until I find one I like. I think I'm going to go with this one right here. And that will add that cup to my project. If I want to change the color of it, I can do that right now by simply clicking on the cup, going to the color, and I want this to be black to match up with my type. I'm now going to go to download, save this as a PDF, and start download. So what this will do is this will save a vector version of my graphic. Now I can go back to Illustrator, go to File, Open, select my project. Here we can see the teacup, and if I go to my selection tool, I can select that teacup, copy it just using Command C or Control C, and Control V or Command V, and then I can resize it while holding down the Shift key to fit into my graphic. Really easy to do. I didn't have to go and draw this out myself. It's a nice graphic that I can use for my piece, and I can even modify it. So let's say I don't like how that little line is there. It doesn't match up with the aesthetic of my poster. I can zoom in with my zoom tool just so I can see it a little bit better. Instead of the selection tool, I can go to the direct select tool, select that line, and then push the delete key once and then twice, and boom, it's gone. And it's just that easy to add in a graphic to your Illustrator file straight from Express. That's it for this time. I'll see you again next week for another quick tip.